Follow Francis's lead. He talks to the animals,